Now is the perfect time for philanthropy, private and public investors to get together and face down the existential crises of climate meltdown and biodiversity collapse. Because while this place looks like paradise, the Tavialik estate owned by Highlands Rewilding, we have to reverse these catastrophic problems. At Highlands Rewilding, we hope to help with that process, using land like this in Scotland that we own that has fantastic opportunity to show what can be done in terms of nature recovery. Two examples looking at this land here. Among many, the temperate rainforest that you see here exists in remnants all the way down the peninsula. We're going to turn it into a massive forest, and we can begin with the end in mind because over the water there is the Tainish National Reserve, and that's one of the most impressive rainforest remnants in the whole of the United Kingdom. This big peninsula here is going to look like that in the future. And offshore we have forests too. They're kelp forests. They take carbon down out of the atmosphere in enormous quantities. We have many different habitats that can demonstrate all the different kinds of nature uplift that are available to us. Then we move quite quickly elsewhere, not just in Scotland or the UK, but taking the model overseas as well, so that we can play, hopefully, a major role in helping lead the fight back against these monster problems. So how are we going to go about this? We have a way of operating that we think is pretty unique in the way it combines three things. The first is data. We have really good scientists in our team, and they're working with leading universities to provide data and information on carbon, biodiversity, other elements of natural capital that will make nature recovery more investable, confidently, for investors. The second thing is that we're a mass ownership company. We have 809 shareholders at the moment, and no one person or organization in there owns more than 12.9% of the organization. And that gives us a degree of flexibility and patience that normal companies generally can't have. And then the third thing is that we're rooted in the communities where we work. We're a creature of those communities. Most of the people who work for us are from those communities. For example, in Tavialik, we have agreed a memorandum of understanding with the local community, aiming for a groundbreaking win-win relationship. In this, Highlands Rewilding promises to grow community prosperity in the ways the community wants. In return, the community helps us to deliver the ethical level of profitability that we will need if we're going to be able to take nature recovery to scale. So together, we create an exemplar that will hopefully help Highlands Rewilding lead the way, fueled by our investors, public, private, and philanthropic, to the livable future that we all long for.